Hello, Stampede fans. Steve McNally here to bring you my keys to victory as our Harrisburg Stampede travel to the Tealio Arena to take on the Erie Explosion. The Harrisburg Stampede sit in last place in the division at 0-4, and the Erie Explosion sit at the top of the division at 3-1. The last time these two teams faced off, Erie ran all over Harrisburg, defeating the Stampede 46-25 at the Pennsylvania Farm Show Complex. The Stampede put up some big numbers last Friday night in Carolina, but did not generate any scoring. They will look to come out of Erie with a huge win against a very talented Explosion football team. Without any further ado, here are my keys to victory. Erie quarterback Adam DeMichel had an outstanding game in Week 1 against our Harrisburg Stampede, completing 18 of 34 passes for 239 yards and 5 touchdowns. The Stampede defensive line had a very difficult time applying any kind of pressure to the quarterback. Will Hines had the lone sack in their Week 1 matchup, and they will look to apply more pressure to disrupt the passing game and come away with some key turnovers. The Erie wide receivers did a great job in Week 1, creating some separation from the Stampede secondary. Jermaine Riley had a breakout performance with 9 catches for 143 yards and 3 touchdowns. Kevin Conception had 4 catches for 43 yards and 1 touchdown, and Ernest Jackson caught 4 passes for 53 yards and 1 touchdown. Harrisburg's 11th-ranked pass defense, who has already given up 20 passing touchdowns, will need to tighten up and stop these 3 talented wide receivers. Not only does the Erie Explosion have a great offense, but they also have a very solid defense. Erie's pass defense ranks 4th in the SIFL, and their run defense ranks 5th. The Stampede offense put up some huge numbers last week as quarterback Andre Coles threw for 296 yards and 3 touchdown passes. Collis Martin caught 15 passes for 165 yards and 1 touchdown last week in Carolina as well. The Stampede offense needs to put up some more points and eliminate the mental errors. If they can do that, they will come away with a huge win in Erie, Pennsylvania. The Harrisburg Stampede need this win in a big way. Harrisburg is 0-4, and some teams rise up in the face of great adversity. Erie is a great team, but they are vulnerable, and Harrisburg will look to expose them and get that elusive first win of the season. The most dangerous team is the team that is the most hungry, and the Harrisburg Stampede, they are starving. This has been Steve McNally. Thank you for tuning in, and keep your Stampede pride alive, Harrisburg.